Just like old times, huh? Lena? Lena? Hey! Hey! Lena, come on! Lena!
My hero.
Oh, no, you didn't do that. No! That's not funny!
Oh, you have done much worse. No.
Gosh, you gave me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh, let me listen. Sounds good to me.
You realize we're now even for everything I've ever pulled, right? Yeah, like ever.
No, not by a long shot. Gosh, you've got mud everywhere.
Anyone ever tell you you have a funny idea of romantic?
Yeah. Yeah, I may have heard that somewhere before.
Good talk.
Good talk.
That's gotta be Sam. Come on. At least the gunfire means he's still alive. For now.
Hello folks, Danny Gamer Muzzle here. And this is my third attempt at doing this level.
Is that a galleon?
Yeah, sure looks like it.
I'm having to use the Elgato software. The last few videos I've done, I've used OBS. But OBS has decided to freeze on me several times. The last couple of times I've been trying to do this level.
Holy crap.
First time.
It's a ship graveyard.
I was about 15-20 minutes into the level. And the next time I was about 30 minutes into the level. So this is my third attempt at recording this level. And I'm using the Elgato software. And hopefully there'll be no freezing. I don't know why OBS has started freezing. The only problem with using the Elgato software.
Looks like we can get down this way.
Problem for me, but probably a bonus for you people.
It's about as safe as anything on this island.
Is that I don't have the video showing me on, because it's always out of sync using the Elgato software, whereas OBS it's spot on. So, bonus for you. Oh yeah, it's been fun. Not the fun I'd have liked.
We're getting closer to them.
So hopefully it's third time lucky.
Oh, crap.
Look. Run, Sam, run.
That's Sam.
He's surrounded.
Come on.
Surrounded by three people.
Gotta find a way to the beach.
Right.
Hey! They're behind you!
Go! I hate this level. Absolutely detested. So difficult. Well, I found it difficult. There'll be many of you out there, I've no doubt, breezed through this level. but I find it tough. See ya. Just come from over there. Picking that up, and then I'm running back up there. Run away! Run away! I didn't make it count good.
Seriously?
Let's go again. They're using the same tactics. Because it works. For the most part. make these shots count. What I need to do. One down anyway. Get on. It's a slow tactic doing this, but I prefer it. Big machine gun coming yet? No, he's still there. I don't want that. Where's that other one gone? Pick that one up then. Think they'd run up, but they did. Right, why did it put me out? Right, I'm ready for them this time. Come on then. See ya. Next rat head. I'll get you next time. Come on. That done then. So, go and get me foul back.
Yeah,
I'm sure it was around here. You can't get this through there. Well, that's annoying. Still got it. Sometimes, you know, I definitely think I'm too old for this game in my life. Can't remember stuff.
Hey, we can squeeze through here.
Speed one in the buttons.
Okay, where did Sam go?
He went this way!
Huh? Here's your answer.
Blow your wife away as well. Need a new gun? Oh, fuck, not one of them shit things.
Oh,
Up here!
Man,
love it.
You're a sight for sore eyes. Yeah. How about we get off this damn beach, huh? Absolutely.
Gotta get off the beach.
You find my lighter?
Yep, we found your lighter. Out of ammo. Yeah. Don't want a condor. Don't want a condom. Oh, I want that. They are cannon. Sorted. Switch out pan and grenades. Surely there's a load of grenades around here. Mm. remember seeing some. Oh no, they were through there, weren't they? Shit.
Go on.
Okay. Here.
Okay. Yeah. Over here. Bottom. Go on.
Okay. Here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Over here.
You got me. Probably actually no good shooting them with the arrow. This is good part of the arrows. This gun. Whoa, sneaky little bastard. Uh-oh. Come on.
All right, truck. You're going down. And thank you for the exit.
I want some bullets for that. Proper good nut. Yeah, we'll go with the para. Plenty of bullets. Okay.
Son of a bitch, another one?
Oh, come on. Over here. About where I've got, yeah. The second time it froze.
Stairs. Need to lose this goddamn truck.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
just hide up here. Can't get me up here, right? Jeez. Better in my head.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, thanks for the assist.
Come on over.
Let me go over there.
Please.
That's annoying.
Good to see you, kid.
Right in the nick of time.
Yeah, well. A little antsy waiting around to hear from you two.
Oh, no, we gotta find Sam and Elena still.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah.
We heard those explosions, we thought.
Yeah, that's all this guy.
You saved his ass again?
Naturally. How you doing?
Good. Good. There was some close calls, but he covered me.
Hey.
Hey. How's that?
Oh, bullet grazed my shoulder.
Yeah.
You?
Cliffside, grazed my face. So how'd you lose Rafe?
He had led his crew right into one of Avery's traps.
Smart.
Hey, look. About the whole Alcazar thing.
Hey, we gotta save that for later, okay? Which way?
On the beach, other side of this town.
Okay.
Good. I hope all that ruckus didn't attract any attention.
Whoa. Sorry. What are we doing?
What do you think we're doing? We're getting the hell off of this rock.
Right. We could do that. Or we could head in that direction, which is a shortcut.
Shortcut to what?
Avery's treasure.
Oh, wow.
I mean, Rafe's got to go all the way around, but we can
Screw Rafe.
Hey, Victor, with all due respect, maybe just
you
leave
just
this...
don't know when to quit.
Look, we're all here for the same reason, right? Right?
We didn't come after the treasure. We came after you.
And I appreciate that. I do. But we're good. And we've got the lead for now. We can do this. Nathan, come on. Huh? Look around. Okay? Avery scuttled every last ship on this island. You know why?
Because he was hell-bent on keeping his treasure.
Exactly.
No matter the cost to the others around him.
Because he didn't want anyone to follow him. Because he was leaving. Look at this. Okay. I found his map of the island. Okay? That's his ship right under that mountain. That's where our treasure is. And it is exactly where Rafe is headed right now while we stand around here and argue like idiots.
What if he's already left the island and his ship sunk somewhere out there in the middle of the ocean?
Then we find out where it got sunk.
Oh, boy.
How long we've been chasing this thing, huh? You and me. No offense to these guys. They don't get it. Actually, Sam, they do. They really do. Okay. Trust me, they've seen this kind of obsession before. Sam, we're not those kids anymore. We're not. And we got nothing to prove. Victor, where's that plane?
Right this way.
Is it far?
Not very. Just through this port town.
What if Shoreline set up an ambush by the plane?
They didn't.
And what makes you so sure?
Because they're heading to the mountain. For the treasure.
This way. There she is.
It's a long drop. How did you get here?
I hopped down a few of these walls, but... we'll have to find another way around.
Watch that there. Bizarre. I'm going down here then. Don't leave way.
I jumped down from up there, but it's too high to get back up.
Yeah, maybe there's something we can put under it?
There's a hint of ever a bad one.
Give me a hand, Sam.
All right. Thanks, we got it.
I'm going to end up going for the treasure. Because the plot demands it.
anyone see a way
does
out?
Does he not?
Hey guys, through here. Whoa, check that thing out.
It's like a sky rail or something.
Think it still works? Getting there.
I can't wait to sleep in my own bed again.
So close, yet so far.
No controls, but I bet I could pull the platform with my rope.
Maybe if you could get to that wooden platform down there.
No shit.
Got an idea. Nathan, give me a hand.
Okay.
Okay, Victor, can I borrow you for a sec?
Sure.
All right, go ahead, Nathan. There, we'll hold it down. You jump across.
Yeah.
Here we come.
Okay, we're ready.
Well, this is some impressive engineering for a bunch of pirates.
This is nothing.
Whoa!
Hang on! You guys all right?
Yeah. It's like a roller coaster.
Come on up, Nathan. All right, Nathan, you climb on up. I'll grab you.
Yep, oh, we're going so much. It's going to happen.
Sam! Bitch! Sam, come on! Come on, just jump, I'll catch you. Let's go. No. No, no, don't you even think about it, you hear me?
I'm sorry I got you into this. All of you.
Hey, all that doesn't matter anymore, okay? Just jump.
I gotta see this thing through, Nathan.
Sam, hey, listen to me. If you do this, I'm not coming after you. You hear me?
I'm sorry.
Sam! Sam!
You called your bluff.
He's gonna get himself killed. Come on.
She's probably right.
Of course she is. Let's go.
Gosh, she's right. Men are never right.
Up here. Maybe we can head him off.
Even when they're right, they're wrong.
Save him, and I'm gonna punch him.
All right, let's just worry about the saving part first.
What the hell is he thinking? After everything that we... Wasn't this enough? Let's just find him. Hey, we can get over that wall with this. Come on.
Here, we got you.
You ready?
Got it.
See? Oops.
This isn't gonna hold.
Dang, go.
No, I got it.
God damn it. Now how the hell are we supposed to get up there?
We don't have enough time.
Nate? No, not by yourself.
Look, I'll come right back, okay?
Look, he is not gonna leave without a fight.
Yeah, well, then I'll fight him if I have to, but either way, I'm bringing him back. Just get the plane as close to the mountain as you can and be ready for a quick getaway.
Like there's another kind?
It's not fair. Huh? Doing the dishes? We take turns? Don't even think about not coming back.
I love you.
Same to you, cowboy.
And there we go. Chapter 21. But I'm stopping it there. And we'll upload this and then do chapter 21, another day, another way. Thanks for watching, folks. I'm Andy Gamer Mutter. You've been watching Uncharted 4. Please like, share, subscribe, leave your comments underneath, and we'll see you in the next video. Tally bye.